I'm just about to start 9 holes on the Woodbury Acorn course. Frost has cleared up, so we'll see if I can get a little bit of filming today. See what it's like. It's Dave's first time on this course, so I'm sure he might find it quite interesting. It's Chris and Dave. Right, here we are on the second. Getting ready to tee up on the second. Yeah. Over the water, down the bottom there.
So
yeah. It's Chris ready to tee off on the second. 200 yards to the pin. It's gone right, so it's bouncing along by the side of the lake. So first time Dave's played this hole, so obviously he's going to show us the way to do it. So great shot. So we just played our tee shots on the third, playing as a par 5 today. We just were off the back tees. Second shot, we need to clear the ditch. So we'll see how we get on. Well, we're all on the green for 3. So it's going to be all about putting now. So that's Dave on the right with a downhill putt. Chris on the left, and I'm just inside that pin high. Let's see what happens now. So a little par 3 over the water. Yeah, that's left of the... Yeah, just dropped off to the left. We'll chip in from there. With 157 yards to the pin. So, yeah, that one's gone off left as well. That's safer than being in the water. Well, I just missed that, but Chris just dropped in for his 3.
You missed it.
Yeah. So I had a blob. Chris was down for 3, and Dave was down for 4. Now we're on the forward tees, looks like it, on the next hole up the hill. And Looked all right in the end. I didn't quite see the finish of it, but
you got through that line of trees.
Yeah.
I got to go over the big tree.
Right. See what Chris is going to do. What a horrible sight.
That's a better one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's up towards the ditch. Wow. Might have just kept it out, I think. Yeah, on the back of the green. This is Chris's second now.
Well done.
Nice shot.
Well, I think we can give him that one.
Yeah.
That's where you want to be, is it?
Yep. Just left of the spindly tree. I mean, if you can get over that spindly tree, Dave, would be good. That's up in the air, that looks pretty good. This is the short par 3 today. It's only 98 yards to the pin. I think we're playing off the ladies' tee because it's the winter conditions. Dave left it a bit short. I'm just past pin high. Chris is going to have a go now. What club you got, Chris? Three-quarter pitching wedge, right. Got some height on that one. It's heading for the bunker. Yes, in the bunker. Oh, lovely shot. Back didn't achieve the backspin, but it was okay. It's gone a little bit past. See if I can do a bit of filming from the ground level. I just had to take a penalty drop on that one, so Dave and Chris just about to take their second, about 130 yards to the green. Well, didn't see where that one went, but no shouts of anguish, so I think it must have been okay. See what Dave does. Oh, that one's drifting off to the right a bit. I just made the bunker, I think. Well, my bunker shot wasn't too shabby, but oh, sorry. You won't get close. Oh, is that mine right up there by the pin?
No. Will you be playing your third now?
Oh, unlucky. Skim past the edge.